And in our fire tracker, lightning started a wildfire in Beaver County this afternoon. It started at Thompson Hollow, about 11 miles southeast of Beaver. You're seeing a picture of it here. Firefighters say a tree went up in flames and the area was smoldering. Now, they say they're still working to put the fire out, and at last check, it spread about 5 acres. Now, time now to check in with meteorologist Nate Larson. Nate,